Okay, Audrey, how do you feel coming out for the end of the year?
I feel good. It's an improvement from last year time-wise, and I was happy because I also won last year, so I really wanted to win again this year because it was a very exciting race.
It being in the beginning of the season, what are some things you've been working on in the off-season and kind of, you know, tinkering behind the scenes?
I'm pretty much keeping everything the same just because last season was a really great experience for me. So, same thing off season. I did take like, I think a 3-week break, and then off of just like no running, or off of running completely, and then I've just been like working my way back up slowly.
What are some of the goals you set for yourself at the end of the season?
I think I'm going to focus on place a lot this season in like the bigger invitationals and hopefully state. And maybe top 3 finishes. I'll be going to Azusa and Arcadia, so hopefully there.
Any times you want to be working on?
I think for the 1600 and 800, just break my PRs, which are, so 4:47, I actually got faster than that, and then a 2:13, which I was pretty close to today, but I wasn't really worried about time today, I was more worried about place.
In the 800, what are some things you can work on physically or mentally that help you improve on?
A mix of strength and speed, because that's really what the 800 is. And so I think that'll just come with more time at the end of the season.